first she was sad, but now she's glad she dodged a bullet. Took a few years to soak up the tears, but look at her now. Watch her go.